start the tour without them.
Boom. Question for you, Chris. How many people did it take to make this movie?
Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3.
579.
That's what I got too.
Okay.
579 folks to make this cutting edge animated film, and it starts in the same way all classic animation does, and that's with sketches. But these sketches are done on a computer. They're put together to create what we call an animatic. It looks a lot like old school flipbook animation. And you know what, Justin? This is just the bare bones of the whole process.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got a question for the Minions. Minions, do you guys have bones?
Mocap or motion capture. You wanted it to be a part of the show. Welcome!